Serious crash is under investigation near Renner, just north of Sioux Falls.
Around 8:30 last night, emergency crews were called to the area of 258th Street and Packard Lane. Traffic was rerouted in the area while crews responded to the incident. Few other details are being released at this time. We expect to learn more later today.